be on discussion.
No, I don't know.
All right, y'all go downstairs. I can't even focus.
Which way?
Doesn't matter.
Go, Zoe.
Zoe. Zoe.
She went around the other side.
She did what?
She, he would walk over here, so she'd go down that way and he would walk around.
Brent, get up.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, my God.
Merry Christmas.
It's Santa. Or is it Scrooge?
Just about.
I'm going to turn on the light. I don't know. I'm on. This is going to be so out of focus. Ooh, Santa Claus covered up tire. What?
Driving too.
Oh, really? Gosh. Most annoying game in the world.
In case he was nosing, came over the top.
Do I need some light in here? I don't know. Oh, gosh. And everything looks out of focus.
It should be autofocus on the
phone. Well, here, take it.
What?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Imagine that. Maybe you have to go look for your phone. Maybe it's plugged in somewhere.
Are you being serious?
Oh, no. We already have a net problem.
Yeah, well, I ain't going to get me out of here. A coat and a tie. What a spray. And then I'm really going to blame it on the zippity doo dah. Definitely. Or you can fly, you can fly, you can fly. Oh, look at that, Melissa.
Ooh.
I have one. What? An Elvis clock.
Elvis what?
Swing it.
Where are you going to put it?
My apartment.
No.
Make it
net. Here's our apartment.
How
did
I turn it on?
It
doesn't
glow
in the dark.
I don't know. I don't know about that. Maybe it does. You know how to play that, Brent?
Oh, not really.
No, neither do I. Dad back. Let's trip upstairs. You can't sit up straight. There's something under there. It's supposed to be under there. Leave it alone.
Why is it under there?
Because I want it under there. You might be able to. Get it,
you should ask.
What?
Dad, did you see what I got? Uh-huh.
I love it.
It's pretty funny. His legs swing back and forth.
Where
are
you
going to
put that?
I don't know yet. Different answer for Dad?
Yeah, I was going to say. That wasn't the answer we got. Bucket package going right there.
Oh man, they got a bug on these things. Yep.
You got a map to find your way home.
I need to put it in my car so I can get in the mood before I get there.
I don't think you need to wait to get in your car. You got to be in the mood.
Right now. How far are you walking, Buckhead? You just get some exercise while you're out. We're at dancing.
Oh, I got a T-Tiny purple flashlight. Don't ask me, buddy. I got a flashlight, pepper spray, and who knows what else.
Yeah, we're going to get a problem. Where's the pepper spray?
And a pedometer. I'm out of here. I can walk all it ain't a problem. Sparkly nails.
You know, I got time.
And it came by breath, Steve. I got it.
What's that, Olympus going on over there?
It's a hands-free note taking or cue to sleeping class.
She said she can sleep in class now.
There's not going to be any studying now that she has Mario Kart.
Oh, God.
What kind of game is this
right
over here?
Which one?
Probably up on the floor.
Oh, backgammon.
Backgammon.
Do you have to play that, Dad? Because none of us do. Oh, well. I got Harry Potter. We can play that.
Nope.
You say no? Oh, this is the... Oh, this is even funny. The club pepper spray.
Club?
I think it's entitled Club Pepper Spray.
What's the difference?
don't know if they got street pepper spray.
That broadcast out and covers the
it's
whole
about the same
I know it does, but I've got it. She ruined my whole story, Mom.
What?
Go somewhere else.
What'd you say?
She goes, it's from the same people that make the club.
What are you doing? What
is that? I enjoy
my gosh. I enjoy that college degree.
Oh, wait, little lip balm? What?
I'm going to be all glittered everywhere. Me and my kitten powder I got yesterday, y'all. I'm going to be a disco ball.
Is it a maggot? I thought it was a worm.
Hey, I had to ruin it. You're on the club yesterday.
Not a maggot.
Ow.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I can't hold this any longer.
Joe, what's your
I have one of those at school.
A bigger version.
Like
what? Oh, really? What's that, Melissa? What's that, Melissa?
Nothing but in rain.
What kind of phone are you looking out for?
Sure.
Making sure I'm with you. Man, maybe it's a little harder to get out. What else? Now his feet are tied down. Jeez. Put your MDMC on?
Yep.
Is it tricky? Speech is nervous.
That was Tyler.
What dance move is this for? Oh, again? So you say.
So you kick out one leg at a time?
One leg? Come
pull
here.
Up and push down.
Oh, gotcha.
Pull
gonna...
up.
Oh, gosh. Let it go.
Ooh, go in sync. Is that how does that
cover?
It's a
cat
door. No. That's how it goes on
there. So it takes two of y'all to make the dance?
Dance, Joey, dance. Woo! Get the dance on. This is the kind of guy that I see in the club. I can dance. Look, I'm a good dancer. Woo!
Whatever mom was looking for is.
Okay, just put those away.
Bunch of stuff.
Open your stuff, for Daddy has heart failure. And only got so much stress relief cream. Sit down.
I got sheep.
take my VCR work. I watch it.
It just needs to be hooked up.
I know that kid
is Ursula. That's your Ursula's child.
You what?
It's been forever looking at it. No, you don't know how high that movie was at
night. And then I found it at Hollywood.
Look at where this bag went. I was looking for it last night.
It's been wrapped like a boy would.
I know. Take stole check. My bag.
What is that?
Oh. Value on here, though. Thank you.
How much can you spend?
Well, I'm sure he's put some value on it, knowing him.
What is it?
PC upgrade.
Oh! Now, wait a minute. Let's go. Check your notes.
That'll work. Daddy will have to handle that.
All right, what else you got? That's cool.
I don't know what's that.
What do you got?
It's a glam cat. Apparently, Mom wants me to go get a job on the corner.
I thought that's what you've been doing with that cat already.
I didn't get a job, but now that I see that y'all are encouraging me to get paid, I can take care of it. Look at that tie box.
He looks like some other mess, too. You happy, Tyler?
He got an air pillow.
Air pillow.
I play with it every night.
I'm about to walk in front of you.
Yeah, maybe. It's inspirational. Don't open it right there. Let's finish the present for you. Put it together.
I don't know how you
put it together.
State University photo shirt.
Never got you to be a shoe
one. I know that.
Kira
did.
Kira did it, huh? It's all about Kira. Hey, Tyler, is this my broken present?
It's not broken.
He dropped my present on the floor and they had to glue it back together. And he told me about it. That was not smart.
He's always been a...
I know.
Straightforward type of kid.
I know. God. I can't take her anywhere. She picks up everything I've already got her. Put that back. You can't watch that.
I don't think you need that.
What
did
that do? Back in the
pool? I wished. Hey, JJ.
Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Really? We got all this mess going here. Don't lose anything. Hey, Jay. Show you Mr. Kitty Cat present. Went right by it.
Now, what did you break in this? How did you break an umbrella?
Let me see.
Huh?
Oh, did you take it out?
The bottom thingy came off.
It dropped that little old navy thingy on the bottom.
That came off.
It just popped off.
Uh-huh. We'll get it back on.
You're going to break my present, kid.
Zoe, just make yourself at home. She's like plowing through this.
All right, well, there's really, I'm kind of trapped myself, as a matter of fact.
I know.
And those ones under the chair.
Okay.
Right. Can we see it first?
Hand me that one right there. What's it say?
I think it's Brent, isn't it?
I don't know.
Oh, wait a minute. Brent, looks like you lost a present.
Okay. Sorry, Brent.
Sorry, kid.
Santa Claus, The
scissors over here. Oh, he found the knife. Oh, great. Give him a steak knife.
I know. Watch your hand.
Watch the dog.
Let me do it.
Just pull. Use some strength. It's only what? Scotch tape?
Okay, that's good. A shirt!
We'll open it. What's that, Tyler? What is that?
What is it?
PlayStation.
How did you get that?
eBay.
How do you know that?
That's the only place you can get them.
No, it is.
Tell, I need you to run around the house or something. We want some more excitement.
I'm inspecting it.
I'm inspecting it.
All right, you can open that, Brent.
Has it been opened?
It's to the boys. Nothing else in there, Tyler.
Inspecting.
I thought this was a brain.
Well, he had to trick you somehow. Oh, look at that, Dad.
Did it come with any game? Wait a minute, I can still get that money upstairs.
I know.
We can watch that now, Brent.
Say what?
Turn out the light. Get surround sound fired
oh,
up.
Oh, Lord. Well, here.
Trouble is, y'all can't use it up here.
What is it in? It looks mighty thin.
It's a DVD.
It's a DVD. That's what PlayStation 2 play DVD.
Oh, it will?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Small.
I thought it was bigger than this. First time I laid my eyes on one, Tyler. Wow.
Well, hook it up to the big screen.
I don't know if you can. There's your nice shirt.
Don't you like the shirt, Tyler?
Yeah. Okay.
We got a DVD and we can't watch it?
Get under the...
Here. Too tight from Santa.
Have a number on it?
Okay.
Yeah, throw it over here.
Oh, number one, I didn't realize you had numbers.
Zoe, get out of the way.
Well, I'm confused. I thought it's a play, you know, like...
It's a PlayStation 2. It plays DVDs and CDs.
Video games and DVDs.
Old PlayStation games and new PlayStation games.
Can I do my old one?
You want it? I don't know.
There's another one right there, another box.
Oh, gosh.
Well, that's going in the basement, isn't it?
Yeah, that's going in the basement, type.
No.
Yes.
No. Yes.
No. Yes. Oh, yes, it is.
It's fine.
Going to the basement.
I'm
sorry. Sorry, kid. It's already been decided. You don't have a choice.
Wait. I didn't know about this one. Just do.
What is
it?
Midnight Club.
Ooh.
A little more enthusiasm.
For real, man.
You're too shocked.
So about 3 hours from now, you'll just start running around screaming?
So where'd y'all get it?
Magic.
Where'd you get it from? Magic. That's not true.
How do you know?
What's the point in keeping it a secret?
How do you know? I might tell you later.
What's this
one?
No.
Tyler.
Tyler.
I'm looking at it. Brent's the one's going to have you hook it up.
Yeah. No, I don't have to tell her yet.
Don't call us. We'll call you, kid.
Everyone pops in this house.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, you'll have it.
Oh, Bernie.
So you want to go hook it up or what? You stare at it all day.
He probably want to sleep with it. He might put it under his pillow if we don't watch him.
Why can't I put it in my room?
Because it's not where it goes.
It's going in the bathroom.
We didn't have to do it.